Creating the building blocks of the nation's infrastructure, the Department of Civil Engineering has been standing tall with the blessings of Mahamana since 1949. The department during its initial years was a part of BENCO, that is Banaras Engineering College, which came under BHU and was then called as the Department of Civil and Municipal Engineering.
And this had been because of the vision of our revered founder, who was sure that for the development as well as prosperity of the nation, science, engineering and technology is essential or indispensable.
In 1956, the institute got an eligibility to provide BSc in civil and municipal services, later on which turned into BTech during its days of IT-BHU. In 2012, after becoming one of the IITs, its resonance has always expanded. Presently, there are students getting bachelor's and master's degree from the institute.
The IIT is obviously good, and the campus is very beloved. And Varanasi is such an old city, and there are a lot of places to see. And if we talk about IIT and studies, overall, IIT is very good.
The Department of Civil Engineering provides a profound platform to excel in one of the several specializations that the institute provides, like the Structural Engineering, Hydraulics and Water Resources Engineering, Geotechnical Engineering, Environmental Engineering, Transportation Engineering, Engineering Geoscience and Geoinformatics Engineering.
As you know, that civil engineering is one of the major engineering, you can say the mother of all engineerings, and India is growing, one of the fastest growing country in the world, so we need an infrastructure. So infrastructure deployment depends upon the knowledge which is based in the civil engineering, and all the discipline what I have just said now, it is related directly or indirectly to the development of the nation, or in the terms of the infrastructure development of the country.
The department also owns the greatest instruments and machines that help the students not only to experience work in a real world environment but also to attain the core practical knowledge of the subject. The research scholars here work hard to continue the essence of design and development within the premises. The department has also been participating in various research programs along with regular teaching activities as CSIR, UGC, SAP, DST and AICTE.
जब हम लोग फर्स्ट ईयर में यहां पर आए थे तो बेसिकली हम लोग थ्योरेटिकल सब्जेक्ट्स में एंगेज हुए. सेकंड ईयर में हम लोगों को थोड़ा प्रैक्टिकल एक्सपोजर मिला, जिसके बाद हम लोग डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ प्रोजेक्ट्स में एंगेज हुए. तो मैंने और मेरी टीम ने एक कॉन्सेप्ट डेवलप किया सेल्फ एडजस्टिंग फिक्स टाइप जेटी का, जिसके लिए नेशनल पेटेंट इसी साल हम लोगों को प्रोवाइड हुआ है. मतलब हम लोगों ने इसी साल नेशनल पेटेंट एक्वायर किया है. एंड फाइनली आई एम लिटरली ग्लैड टू इन्फॉर्म एवरीवन दैट वी हैव लॉन्च्ड आवर कंपनी रिसेंटली एंड नाउ वी आर इन द मार्केट विद द मोस्ट इनोवेटिव प्रोडक्ट इन द सेक्टर ऑफ फिक्स टाइप एंड फ्लोटिंग टाइप जेटीज.
द डिपार्टमेंट ऑर्गेनाइजेस सेवरल लेक्चर्स फ्रॉम डिफरेंट फील्ड्स where the students get a chance to stand out and make their own identity. SHILP, a yearly cultural fest, is also organized separately by this department.
We are really proud to be an alumni of the Department of Civil Engineering from IIT-BHU, because it has offered us a lot of opportunities to develop products, to explore the theories, and a lot of different research exposure. So we are really proud of being an alumnus of IIT-BHU.
The challenge that the present education calls for is maintaining the cultural ethics along with evolution with equal strength and quality. And the students of the department are the ones who are trying hard to make it possible and to build the world a better place to reside in.